Guys, so today we're gonna be doing some solo squatting. So take it out with slang it out with go metallic knife. I can shake it out with
it's up and stuck. The game, what was you thinking of? Red, cool, roller coaster sound just like it does. These days I balance all the hate out with the love. Vibes in this, they surprised that I live. Try, can't be killed, got me.
And actually, I think the Shake It Out West is the best because it has like the nicest music. Shake It Out West. For some reason, I love this loading screen. It's not the best, but like, it's pretty good. Shake It Out West. So far, it should be Shake It Out West. I think this was like 2 seasons ago this came out. Yeah, it came out like 2 seasons ago. That's so far. Anyways, this is really freaking hard. Because I am literally gonna be in squash. And let's go. I need the auto stuff. I normally get like these. The enemies match. You know, these have been tagged for like 200-300 damage, probably if I like make it to the end game. And the odd is gonna be do a lot of damage and won't be the hardest part. So that's why I changed it to it. Grapple? I kinda feel like grapples look great. Because I think it's gonna wait if like squads are strong, but nah, I wanna go for a tiller though. And I also like the place. I think I ran with this mythics, I like the place. I'll go here honestly if there's no mythics. Henchmen are so annoying. Yeah, I have to pop the children anyways. I lose my disguise while running on them, I'll be so long. Take it out with. Dance so far. See, take it out with. I'll literally do that right here. No longer.
Take it out with. Slang it out with. Go metallic knife.
Like, that could be the best thing in the game. For like this season. Not even 2C slides better than that. I always buy these items that have like renegade and like icons for the emotes. Renegade is not like an icon, but like it's just a dope emote, so that's why I bought it. He gives a lot of health compared to other I'm gonna kill one of the hunter and then shake him. There might be no kids here, so I have to watch out. mean, that sky. What an ocean. The ocean is so similar to you. No, but is the ocean so similar to you? I'm gonna take a little bit of damage. Six, nine, the circle. Where's the guys at?
Take it out with me. Slang it out with me. Go metallic.
I'm gonna literally do that aimbox when I win the game.
Take it out with
me. I still have zero kills, bro. No, I need a kill. Y'all have been bored, probably. I have two spectators right now. Get out of this. So far.
Clip it, chat.
Oh my god. And a YouTube video, I hit that. Please accept it, but you have an open weapon, it's not because of me. Oh my god, nah, I gotta spectate this dude. There's no way I die by a renegade raider and hit the nastiest shot before. Oh my god. Look how good this kid is. Oh my god, chat, nah, chat, what is the chances, what are the chances, nah, hold up, there's no way that just happened, chat. Anyways, I'm gonna end the video there, that's my title. Hitting a nasty, sniping somebody that's going fast on the boat and then dying by a renegade raider. That's my title. There's no way that gets me. The fact that I got a game with a renegade raider is insane. This guy can't even edit it.